Another timeout with the Panthers still on top by 6.
Bagong kanyang hairdo, sabi nga nila, baka ito na ang bagong
Mark Caguioa makes his first appearance on top there by Abdulis. Hatfield recovers. Caguioa way up, pero maaga yung talon, pero may tulak si Ballesteros. Back to an 8-point lead for the Panthers. Kapasok po tayo ng 7 minuto. Caguioa, yan, finally. Mark the Smart gets his first 2 points. And JJ Helderbrand, who was in the scorer's team, with an interesting feature here with Arencho playing. Once upon a time, it was Arencho and Kay Dick that ruled the UAAP. I think with the Warriors, Arencho with the US team, going Goldies, and that was a matchup that was always anticipated in the college days.
What about this move by Marcus Park?
Unbelievable.
Ang bilis talaga nito pata na doon.
Watch this.
Kami yung first step. And then, of course,
crossover, and then, with his leaping ability with a left hand. Unbelievable.
Bilis.
Loma was brought to you by PLDT Text 135. If you can't say it, text it. For free activation, call 171.
Parang kidlat ito si Marcus Park. Kausap ko yung mga player ng Pure Fruits over the weekend. And they were raving about this boy, Mark the Spark. And you know, that's a nice thing about talking to people. That is because they come from one team, because they end up reading nicely about other people.
Kings, they are down by just a basket. They look for Helderbrand. Naagaw ni Antonio, binaliki. Caguioa, lusot pa sila!
Wide open!
Akala ng mga nakaitim, agaw na eh. So they all started to go down sa kanilang opensa. And Caguioa said, thank you.
There's once upon a time, it's hard to see question for the people. He once more, Caguioa, the spark.
He has 8 in the ball game. Lahat na huwa niya dito sa set.
But the defender ni Ballesteros really must stick him a little more closely.
Is another PLDT-IDD long-distance shot. Caguioa with 11 in the ballgame at the Barangay Ginebra has made 4.